How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to MaZee. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can delete your Google search history permanently. And there are several reasons why you might want to do this, which includes your desire to start afresh, privacy concerns, or to delete search history related to embarrassing searches. So let's get started. Although I'm going to be using an iPhone for this demonstration, the same concept applies to Android devices or even desktop. So the first step is to open your browser and then head over to google.com. Now you'll see your profile picture or icon at the top right. If you're not seeing this, then that means you're not signed in. So you will need to pause and sign in first. And once you are done with that, tap on the icon. Now you'll see this button directly below your name that says manage your Google account. Tap on it. And at the top, you'll see these tabs: home, personal info, data and privacy. The one we are interested in is the data and privacy. So tap on it. Then scroll down to search personalization and tap on it. Now under your search data, you will see your search history. Go ahead and tap on it. If you scroll down on this search history page, you will see all your recent searches, and you can delete them by tapping on this delete button on the right. And you will have four options. The first option allows you to delete all your searches made within the day. The second one allows you to delete search history within a custom time frame. The third one allows you to delete the entire search history, while the last one allows you to turn on the auto delete feature. You can go ahead and select the option that best suits you. For this video, let's choose the first option, and once you tap on it, you'll get this confirmation page that lets you know that the deletion has completed. I hope you found this video helpful. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Don't forget to give this video a like, and I'll see you in the next one.